Okay.
I see that.
And we came down, didn't we? We came down from Port Ambassador here. Look, we turned left by the fire hydrant. We went down here. We went along here. We then went here where we stopped. We then went along here, and then this road comes here, here, and look at number two nest,
right.
That's about there,
right.
Okay, and it's on the cliff is here, okay?
Okay,
and then we came out and we went down through the village, and this is number four exit. Number three exit is about halfway, and it goes like that. Number two exit comes out almost the same place here, and number one exit goes out like that. So those are the only exits of the beach. And then here's number two. Number one, I told you, was over here to fire along the back here. Number three was John. Do you remember John?
Yeah.
He was here. Number four was up on the hill here. Number five is right in front of us now. Look, that spike is number five.
Okay.
Number six is up here. Can't see it. Number seven is here. Number eight is there. Number nine is there. And they all seem to come in about July, August, when it's quite hot. And we walk along here, and this beach has got quite a lot of naked ladies sunbathing and people playing football and that sort of thing. And they all get rather sort of offended.
Uh-huh.
And the question is, Oliver, do you really approve of naked ladies on a beach like this that was so awful in the war? And I pretend I haven't heard. And they all write to me, every single one writes to me, and they said, we did notice and did not answer the question about the naked ladies and the playing and football playing, and how awful it was on a beach with such a sad historical